That's so gross. Look at him reach around. This is the funniest thing I ever saw. What's up, guys? It's King Daddy D-Mac, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved, playing here with the Anaki Genesis mod. That's right, baby. Oh, man, you guys have been so amazing in the support for the last two episodes, the first two episodes of this series. I just couldn't wait to get back to doing another one. It is so super cool. Last episode, we really got some major progress. We got our first poison animal, a drake. Oh, man, super cool dragon drake. And we got ourselves a fire RG, too, a BA fire RG, which, of course, is much bigger than a normal RG. It's so super cool. We used the Pimp My Dino mod, which helped us to get this awesome armor. I just finished coloring up. Don't it look nice? It's so super cool. I'm loving this mod so very much. Ooh, what's that? Oh, it's a dragon. Oh, thank goodness, it's somebody. It's somebody. Who is this? Is somebody. I don't know, but let's finish our intro. And we got our crazy drake. I named him Toxic and Toasty. What do you think about that? Isn't that super cool? Oh, baby, I love it. So we need to continue our journey, our adventure of getting our collection of all the different type of new dinos and creatures that exist within this mod on this island. I think it's super awesome. And we got our toxic guy, which, of course, as we learned last episode, if you hit something, it gives it torpor damage, kind of like a scorpion. So we are able to knock things out super easy. It's super cool, and get on our way. So we're pretty much handled on carnivores for now. We can get plenty of stuff that can get meat. We really need to work on herbivores, stuff that can get berries, that can harvest wood faster, stone faster, all those things. So we're going to keep our eye out. And I think it should be pretty cool. But guys, thank you so much for the amazing support. And remember, the more support you show by leaving those thumbs up, the more often we do the episodes of Anaki. I know I'm saying it wrong still. Anunnaki Genesis. Yes, so keep it up. And guys, thanks for the amazing tips that you've been given as well. The tips have been off the hook, absolutely insane amazing, helped me out oh so much. I'm loving it guys. So anyway, let's go look for stuff to tame. Die, suck it. Let's go look for some new stuff to tame and be on our way. Oh man, check this thing out. Look at it. It's an elite Mesopithecus. Look at how big it is. Oh man, so I threw in some dodo kibble and it seems like it's tamed it up. Oh, look at this thing. This is gonna be epic. Do you see his little finger twitch? Holy. I hope I ride on his shoulder, not the other way around. Look at how big this thing is. Dude, it's epic. Elite. And it's a level 756. That's pretty dang good. Come on, baby. Tame out for me. Tame out. Oh, it's so cool. Oh, man. This is so cool. Oh, man. Oh, I better take out that kibble before he eats it all. Dude, you're epic. I can ride him. Look at this. Oh, man. Oh, that's so cool. And it jumps. Dude, that is so epic. The stamina's up. Whoa. It's kind of high jump, buddy. That was kind of a high jump. Wow, this guy's fast. All right, let's tell the drake to follow us. This is crazy. Look at how fast this thing is. Dude, this is nuts. Oh my god. You coming?
Alright.
Oh my god. This is ridiculous. The Drake can't even keep up with it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, this thing is awesome. Alright, swim for me. This is crazy, guys. Oh my god. I wonder if they have BAs of these. This would be insane. Go. This is so cool. And this is before any level ups, just stock. Holy crap. It's amazing. Oh my goodness. Love it. Oh baby, eat my poo. Eat my poo. That's so gross. Look at him reach around. This is the funniest thing I ever saw. This guy's awesome. He's super awesome, super fast, pretty strong. I pumped his attack a bit. I mean, this is nutballs. But the only problem is he doesn't harvest berries, and that's what we need the most right now so that we can get more narcotics. So he's cool in the trees, he's cool in the thatch. Did he actually get more wood or thatch? Let me pay attention. Alright, so he gets more thatch, so he's got that part covered. We don't really need a trike. Well, I guess we could still use trikes and stuff like that because they can get berries, but we don't need a thatch machine. We got our thatch machine, which is awesome, but we need something to get berries. The other major downfall of this guy, he just stops dead when he eats, and that's a problem. That's a big, big problem, stopping dead when he eats. So we need to find something else. I mean, he's going to be good for collections, for being super fast, but I think that's about it. Here, Blue, what do you need? He could use more weight. Definitely more weight. So very cool. Anyway, the guy that came over at the beginning of the episode and we're doing the intro on the dragon, on the Drake, he just offered to give us a baby alpha dire bear, which I couldn't believe, and we can't pass that up. Baby alpha dire bear, we could totally use that. It could totally work for getting our berries and a lot of these other stuff. So why not? These guys are a little bit further in on the server, and we might as well take advantage so we can catch up. It's always more fun to catch up, and this is my first experience with this, so we'll see. If it's too OP, then, you know, we won't use it too much, but I think it'll be excellent and super cool for a beginning little berry collector. Using an alpha dire bear for berry collection. Come on, D-Mac. What are you doing? But hey, it'll work. It'll do the job. Man, look at all this cool stuff they have. So, yes. Let's go meet up with them and let's see if we can make this baby. Oh man, I love our Drake. I love him. He's so cool. So cool. Oh man, so guys, it's a couple hours later. Yes, couple hours later. There was some type of server crash thing that went on with the mod that we had added, and it didn't work out. So, a couple hours later, and our friend had to leave that we're going to breed the dire bear with. So, we'll hold that off for another episode. And let's go out and let's try. I really think we need to get a poison RG as well, because we learned, and you guys let me know, that the Drakes don't actually add hunger when they knock stuff out, and that's kind of important. So I think that's something that we need to find to help us. We need a better knockout artist. And I was just around getting beacons, and look at this. Look at this. Brood mother. It was like right next to the beacon. I didn't even notice. And then I ran away, and I was like, oh my god, this is not good. Not good. Look at it. Why is it not trying to attack me? I'm right here. What's she gonna do? Nothing. Oh, that's kind of scary. All right, we're not going to mess with the brood mother today. Mm-mm, we're not that far yet. But we're going to get a poison RG. So, you guys also let me know there's another type of narcotic that I should be crafting up that will help us out with the knockouts. Get out of here. Get out of here. Let's see if we can find it. It is called sedative narcotic. Yeah, so it's pretty expensive. 50 narcotics, 20 cementing paste, 12 hide, 4 crystal, 20 rare mushrooms. Bam. And hopefully there's not a timer on how long it lasts. But you can see it puts you into a deep sleep, so it adds torpor, and it also makes you hungry. Good, and it lasts forever. Awesome. So this we're going to need to make our guys hungry after we knock them out. So that way we don't have to wait around. I got a whole bunch of kibble, so pretty cool, and I think we're going to head back towards the mountains to see what we can find for BAs. I'll keep my eyes open along the way. Ooh, there's something BA right there. Do you see it too? What was it? Where'd it go? What is that? Is that just an elite one? Oh, you were tricking us. I'm gonna burn you. What? It's so cool. So anyway, yes, let's go find something to tame. Let's do this. And not seeing any poison ones. I can't. Oh, there's a poison one. I don't want the Giga to get near it. Oh, and it's a 644. Giga, you gotta get knocked out. Bro. No, no. I want that, RG. You stay away. Wow, that's kind of crazy how it breaks metal. All right, Giga. Get knocked out now. All right, the Giga's down there. Hopefully you can't come back up to us. And is that another poison, RG? It's weird though, when you're on the Drake, nothing like really attacks you, which is super nice. Man, I love these colors. He's even trying to attack me, bro. See, he's not interested. We're so OP. He's like, I know you're Drake and I don't want to mess with you. Please tell me that Giga can't come back up here. Oh, Giga, go away. Come along some other day. All right, we gotta knock this guy out. All right, get knocked out. Come to the top of the mountain. Come to the top of the mountain. Where it's safe. Come on, buddy. Come over here. Gotta make sure he doesn't knock us out too, because that would not be good. Why are you not getting knocked out? You get knocked out. This guy's pretty crazy. He's getting real bloody too. We might end up killing him by mistake. Oh, if we got knocked out, that would be so bad. Come on, get knocked out, bro. Oh, I think we're gonna kill him. I wonder if something changed in the mod. Oh, that kind of suck. You poor thing. All right, we'll find another. Oh man, I know this isn't what we're looking for, but super cool. It's a BA poison spino. And it's level 504, so pretty decent. Also, we got a Rex I'm just noticing over here. A 560? Dude, I wonder if we could do them both. I'm trying to remember. Yeah, I think we have what we need for Spino Kibble. And T-Rex Kibble. Let's see if we can knock these guys out. All right, let's see. We got to do them both. Kind of near the same time. Don't knock me out, bro. All right, let's see if we can get these guys together. Come on, Spino. I don't want to knock you out in the water. And is the T-Rex down? It doesn't seem like my poison's working on these guys. Go down, bro. Go down. Go down now, I said. You go down now. I know I've hit him a whole bunch of times. Does it not work on him? I'm curious now. Yeah, he should definitely be down by now. What's your deal, bro? Maybe the poison doesn't work on the poison. Yeah, see, we just killed him. What the? That's gotta be what it is. Just make me kinda sad now. Alright, we'll test last time on him. If we can't knock him out either, then that's definitely the case. Come on, Spino, get out of the water. Cause watch, I know our hit works. Oh man. Did we get him? Yes, we got him! Alright, we got one. Finally! Alright, so we need to get... Uh-oh. Is someone mad at me? Go away! Go away! Don't make me hit the Spino. Jerk. Alright, so we need Argent Kibble. Which is right there, and I would think that would be well more than enough. And then, of course, we have our narcotic that we just made. I made a few more of them too. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh no! No, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is very bad. This is very, 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 very bad. No, not in the water. Oh my god. I'm gonna get knocked out. Oh my god. Yep. What the? Oh, that's so bad. And our guy's on passive. Oh, wait. No, we're just knocked out. But that's not necessarily a good thing. And we lost all of our seductive narcotic. Oh, this is bad. This is not good. Go down. Oh, man. I'd almost rather just die than... Save me! No! No! Alright, our Drake isn't dead at least, but yeah, we just wasted a lot of stuff. That sucked! I'm so sad now. Alright, let's spawn in at our bed. Which we never set down, did we? We never made a bed! Alright, that should be good enough. Oh, that's so embarrassing! Oh, we lost all of our seductive narcotic, everything! Alright, I'll recover this, don't you worry. Oh man, we're on first and we're doing our walk of shame across the island, buck naked. Back to get the body. I'm so embarrassed, but we gotta save Toxic. Gotta save him. He should just be right over here, I believe. I believe. Oh, I'm gonna get you, Spino. You embarrassed me so badly. Alright, there he is. And that Spino is still there. Do we see our body? Do we see our body? Did you eat me, Spino? You jerk. It'd be easier if I could get my body first, but I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh. Where did we die? We should be all red and shiny. Don't want to get too close. Yeah, this is not good. I might have to go get a Death Finder thing. Actually, I think we can just make one. Alright, let's get on the Drake, first of all. Can I get on the Drake? Can I get on you, Drake? She'll follow me. Let's go head over here. Uh-oh. I see something red. Alright, it's just a Dodic. I don't think he'll be a problem. Oh no, we can't get on him. Alright, phew. Alright, I'll just go. Uh-oh, go away. Leave me alone. Alright, Drake, stay. Alright, let's mount him. Let's see if what we have. Oh no. Go away, Raptor! Alright, first is not safe here. But he's gonna have to stay here while we handle our business. Alright, what do we got that we can use? Nothing! Gotta find our body. All of our stuff that we needed is on our body. Alright, this is a bit sketchy. We got our dragon back. Our Drake. But we need a rock. Give me a rock! Thank you! We gotta use the Death Finder, the Corpse Finder, to find our body. Alright. There it is. Oh man, it's right in the middle. Alright, don't pay attention, Spino. Can we do this quickly? Oh crap. Oh crap. Go. Go. Ride. Oh my god, we did it. We did it. Alright, let's get geared back up. Holy crap, the number he did on us. Alright, so what do we got that's left? We've got RG Kibble, but we don't have any more of that stuff. I hate you, thing. Uh-oh. First, you in trouble? Alright, first has not been attacked yet, which I kind of can't believe. Alright, so I think we're going to have to get some more of that seductive. Actually, are we? I think we're going to have to. Oh, Spino. You're so mean. Alright. Knocked out. Oh no, something's hitting him. Is something hitting him? Yeah, the fish bit him. Dang it, you're gonna mess up our tame fish. Yep, dead. Dang you. Alright, let's just double check his inventory just to be sure. Maybe by some miraculous reason in modded. Maybe it keeps the stuff. No, I hate you, Spino. You're a jerk. Alright, back to grinding. Oh man, finally! I've been looking forever for this thing. I really hope that we don't kill it. A 616. Oh man. Alright, let's make sure it's all clear. Everybody die, that's bad. Die. Oh, and that is so bright. All right, can we do this? Please, baby. Please do it. Trying really hard to just nudge him. We get it, we got it. All right, quick. Dago Kibble. Oh man, don't wake up, bro. Alright. Let's do it. Let's put in that and put in that and remote use. Nice, we're gonna get him. We gonna get him. Yes! D-Mac. Alright, we'll worry about naming him when we get home. Let's quickly change you to neutral. You're already following me. Beautiful. What level are you? 923. Awesome. Very awesome. I'll tell you what. I actually tried knocking out a lot of these guys, and I kept killing them by mistake. So I am willing to deal with whatever we can. But we shouldn't need that narcotics that makes it hungry anymore, because the RG should be able to do it itself. So anyway, let's go park this Drake at home. Let's go level this RG up. Yeah, baby. All right, guys. I can't believe we did it. I'm so proud of ourselves. So proud. Oh, man. What a mess today was. But yes, let's just save time. Let's go ahead. Toasty, I gotta borrow your thing. I hope you don't mind. And awesome. I think it looks pretty cool on him, too. But we'll make up another saddle. We also gotta come up with a name. Some cool things, I was thinking we could go with, we already did Toxic, maybe Venom, or we could do Slime Boy, Slimer. What do you think about that, Slimer? I don't know, guys, help me come up with a name. A good name for a Toxic RG. Oh, but I want to try and go out, see if we can find ourselves maybe like a beaver or something. Super quick. Doesn't matter what level, we just need anything so that we can get berries quicker. So let's go ahead, let's grab out the rest of our kibble here. Come here, kibble. Give me all the kibble. Awesome. And let's go test this baby out. We'll find something, we'll find it. I'll just follow the lakes. All right, guys, it's not what I had in mind, but it's gonna have to do for today. 308 Dire Bear. And it should get the hunger. Better get the hunger. You'd be like our starter bear. And of course, we got that alpha bear that we're gonna get soon. So no worries. You're getting knocked out, bro. Oh, you're getting sleepy. Hurry up. Hurry up and get knocked out. Trying to be careful not to hit it after we knock it out. Not like it matters that much. Yes! Alright, so you got the hunger, right? You got hungry? We already tested this. Why does some stuff get hungry and others don't? Huh? Oh, maybe it did get hungry. Not that hungry, though. But we should be fine. And you know, it won't take nearly that many. Another 5 and we should be tamed. Alright. Let's protect it. Let's protect it. No! The dumb monkey! The dumb monkey! I think it hit our bear! No, it didn't. It didn't. Don't hit the bear! Dumb monkey! Get the heck out of here. That's right, you pass out in the water. You get what you deserve. Thank God it didn't hit our team. Let's go, let's go. Alright, it's about to tame up. So while we're waiting, I went ahead and made sure we got everything for the bear saddle. Bam! Got the bear saddle. Let's go. And I already got the name. I already got the perfect name for it. Yes! Alright, we got D-Mac and Hugs. What's up, Hugs? How you doing? All right, let's go ahead, throw on your big old bear saddle. You can have all these berries that I got getting the fiber. Nice, and you're gonna help me get more, even more berries, right, Hugs? All right, come on, let's go. Oh yes! All right, now we can get all the berries, all the fiber. I'm feeling a little bit more complete. And you know what, I was so disappointed. Uh-oh, uh-oh, oh.
Birdie, why aren't you helping me? What are you doing, Birdie? I thought I told you to follow me. I thought I told you to follow me. You follow me. All right, let's get out of here. Don't you mess with me, fishy. All right, so we were gonna get the alpha bear, but we didn't get it. And I wanted a bear. I really wanted a bear. Really something that we need. Nice. So even this will work. Ready? Ready? Suck it. You need levels, buddy. You definitely need levels. We're doing okay, though. Come on, come on. Let's get home. Get home. Get into your safety. We can do it. Yes. All right. Hugs, you just chill out there. RG? Yes, RG, come here. All right, unfollow. Huh. All right. Well, you know what, guys? We made out well today. We had highs, we had lows, but we made it through. We made it through. Successful. We got the RG we set out for. We got a berry picker. Nice first. You cannot... It's very dangerous out here. I know you think you're an alpha killer, but you're definitely anything but. But okay, if you want to pretend to be brave, you want to show up to all these BAs down here, be like, I toughed you. All right, we'll see. We shall see. But yeah, I think we did pretty good. So, thanks for watching, guys. Please remember, leave those thumbs up. That's right, show your support. The more thumbs up we see, the more often we see this series. Thank you oh so much. Help me out more with some tips or tricks. Any other things that you think I should get into within this mod pack and within AG. Sound good? Sounds good. You know the drill. As always, peace out.